We screwed this up. You're all jacked up. Connect that up to there. And connect that up like that, maybe? Let us go ahead and spend a little bit more money, and we'll give that. And we'll just hope that they don't run into each other. These are train crossing signals. That should be fine. This will pick up here and deliver to here. We will need a third train to, well, technically a fourth train to deliver these planks back. No, you haven't. You're fine. I don't know how you make money off of this other stuff. I mean, obviously, we can turn this on for a little while. That'll actually make us some stuff there. How do you sell coal and timber? Or don't you? So, like, there's a coal mine up there. I mean, there's lots of workshops around. That's the info. Build a roadway. Plant vegetation. Our company info. Train list. Statistics. So we need another train. I feel like we're gonna run into problems here. Like, why are you going that way? Yeah. What are you doing? Oh, okay, don't. Holy cow. You're killing me, trains. Hey, you, wood train. I'm definitely not understanding something about how this is supposed to be set up. Obviously. See, what's gonna happen here now is this guy's gonna get stuck because that guy's gonna be where he wants to go. And he's gonna get stuck here. And then I just went and screwed it up. Because I'm a big dummy. These should be here and here. This train's gonna have to go in reverse. And you're gonna get stuck again. But you can go in reverse and go back that way, maybe? Oh. Oh my gosh. So I solved that one. And broke. Just a pain. I'm clearly not understanding how trains work. Okay, so this signal is a problem. And that should maybe solve that. Hopefully, maybe, I really don't know. Yeah, I'm just, I'm not sure. Dismiss that. I'm really... having a hard time. With this train routing. Because it doesn't seem to work the way that I would expect it to work. Because you can't set tracks as one way. Like, if I could make sure that the trains always had to travel in one direction, like they had to travel in a loop, it really wouldn't be that big of a deal. But because they can go any way... And I don't think you can set... way only a one-way thing. Oh, you can. Okay. That easier over here. This is still a mess. And is gonna be a mess. Because this guy is now in the wrong spot. Okay, can we pause time here? Let's go ahead and pause time. And we're gonna change some signals around. We're gonna go this way. Has to be both ways. This one does not actually. That is actually unnecessary now. That one has to be both ways. This one does not. These have to be both ways. We're gonna unpause. I need to tell this train to go into reverse. And we're gonna pause, and we need to remove this signal. I think that should solve all of the problems. Train 3 should not be lost. We've created a loop here. This guy's gonna have to just be on a back and forth line because there's no real way to create a loop up there. Yeah, actually, I think we're totally. The only problem is gonna be if this guy's coming back while somebody is in here. So I think what that means is this signal needs to go away. Hang on, let's pause this a second. That signal needs to go away. This signal needs to go away. And then there should be a signal here. But that'll be a both-way signal.